Fossil sites across British Columbia show the astonishing diversity of our province's past life. And scientists right here from the Royal BC Museum ensures those specimens are actually accessible to scientists around the world. Veronica Cooper has more.
So here's an example of our fossils housed in cabinets.
There are a number of important fossil sites in British Columbia.
They spanned all the way from 550 million years old to about 10,000 years old. So we've got quite a span over geological time. So this is a trilobite from the Burgess Shale.
One is the Burgess Shale site, about 500 million years old, in Yoho National Park, where animals were preserved in mud, which turned to rock much later.
These you can see his little legs. This little head would be right here. The soft parts of the animal preserve because of the way the geology forms, so it's quite low energy. And because of that, you get preservation of the soft parts of the animal that you wouldn't normally see. You see some very early species in the Burgess Shale that are quite important to evolution and looking at evolution moving forward.
Another important site is Wapiti Lake, just north of Jasper, which houses fossil coelacanths.
They are bony fish that are actually more closely related to tetrapods, so four-legged animals, than they are to ray finned fish. Evolutionarily speaking, this is really important because you can kind of see the transition between marine animals to then maybe walking animals, so terrestrial animals. They were thought to have been extinct during the late Cretaceous, which was about 67 million years old, about the time the dinosaurs went extinct. But then they were rediscovered. We found two extant species or living species. One was found in a fish market in Africa, and then one was found in Indonesia as well. So we have two living species of these, they call them fossil fish, which is quite cool.
Another important site is on the Saanich Peninsula, where mammoths roamed what is now Island View Beach.
We've got quite the assortment of mammoth teeth and tusks here at the museum. And they're quite amazing. They're around 10,000 years old to 14,000 years old. They go extinct right around when humans show up in North America. Actually, the last mammoths were going extinct while the pyramids were being built in Egypt, which is quite cool. These ones you'll see are labeled with tiny little numbers. Because BC is so diverse, paleontologists from around the world can gain knowledge about tons of different specimens, different time periods. And because that BC is quite attractive to scientific research, and here at RBCM, we house the specimens and make them accessible for scientists to come check them out. We also loan out our fossils to other institutions, and it's quite important for global paleontology as a whole.
This Week in History, brought to you by the Royal BC Museum, bringing British Columbia's stories together.